The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
This afternoon, one Jenkins kid made his decision to take his football talents to the next level. Darian Slone signed his letter of intent to join the Kentucky Christian Knights. Slone was the Cavaliers quarterback and played some wide receiver. He rushed for over 350 yards and added 734 yards passing and 7 touchdowns to the Cavaliers' offense in 2016. Here's Darian and KCU defensive coordinator Scott Pollock on signing day.
I played quarterback and linebacker, and it had its ups and downs, you know, having 3 head coaches in 4 years, but I think I learned a lot. I'm most excited to get my degree and do it cheaper, but I'm more excited to have 4 more years to play football.
We have a new head coach. We got a little bit of a new culture at our place, so we're excited to get a lot of guys. You know, we've got about 76 new signees between junior college and incoming freshmen. We're excited to get a guy out of Jenkins. Haven't had a lot of players from down here in Southeast Kentucky before, so hopefully we can get back in here and get some of these kids from UPike and come back down here and take it to them a little bit. So, yeah, every kid that we get out of this area, we're real excited for. And as far as Darian goes, you know, he's a great player. He's a guy that we think they can add either way on offense or on defense. So, you know, get him in there and get him in the weight room, get him a little stronger, and I think we have a chance to do some things with him.
I had 2 options, and the other one was a lot further away, and I kind of wanted to stay closer to home. And it kind of felt more like a Jenkins college. It was a lot smaller, and I like that, the family atmosphere.